You can give without loving, but you can never love without giving. The great acts of love are done by those who are habitually performing small acts of kindness. Love is knowing that even when you are alone, you will never be lonely again.
I, Ciara, take you, Dermott, as my husband, companion and closest friend. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love and cherish you all the days of my life.
I can say that she brings with her a sense of fun and good witty comments. That sense of fun will brighten their lives together. Ciara is a very caring, a thoughtful and a considerate person. As a young couple, Ciara and Dermot share a quiet and caring temperament that I'm sure will stand them in good stead in their life together.
She is unfailingly kind. She's generous. She is a shoulder to cry on. She is a source of excellent advice. And she is endlessly fun. And it's just fantastic to have somebody like that in our lives.
It's been over 5 years, and it's been lots and lots of highs and the odd wee bump along the way, but we're always there for each other, and she looked absolutely stunning today. We do really look out for each other, so it's great to have that. It's great to have someone that understands all my wee quirks and craziness.
Being in love first moves them to promise fidelity. This quieter love enables them to keep the promise. It is on this love that the engine of marriage is run. Being in love was the explosion that started it.
I, Dermot, take you, Ciara, as my wife, companion and closest friend. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love and cherish you all the days of my life.
Dermot, as a married man, you don't need permission from priest or mammy and daddy. I put it down to lack of experience, but...